guys, we are having some breakfast right now. Last day in the park, unfortunately. How's your food, babe?
It's a good breakfast.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good sized breakfast.
Yeah, it's actually a pretty good.
I'm very impressed.
Pretty good little shindig over there. Can we talk about how cute Malia's new hat is?
Mm-hmm.
You say a hat, babe. Yeah. So we're just, you know, trying to relax a little bit. We're actually running behind, but we're not trying to overdo it. And
we were up late last night.
Yeah, well, so I was up pretty late last night. Yeah, we stayed at the park pretty late, having a blast. So we're just trying to relax a little bit. We'll spend a few hours, and Mark actually confirmed with me that he'll be able to come hang out with us today, which is really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Mark's gonna come hang out. We'll see what we can do in a couple hours.
Excited to see Mark, baby?
Excited to see Mark, man? So guys, we are headed over to the Royal Hall right now, and we're gonna see the princesses again. Malia has a little friend, Aspen, back home, and we would like the princesses to say hi to her, just so she kind of feels like she's here for a little bit, and she gets to see a princess.
Yeah. You're not pirate or anything, right?
Yeah.
What's all this going on?
But not a pirate?
No, not a pirate.
You smell like one, so that's good. That's perfect.
Cool.
Thank you so
much. Say bye, Tinkerbell. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye,
Malia. Look at all of
you. You have so much pixie. Look,
you're so sparkly, baby.
That was so much pixie dust.
Oh my god.
How cool.
Love, come here, babe. Let me see. You have pixie dust on? You're gonna fly away, babe. Look at you. You're so pretty, honey.
I'm gonna fly away.
You can try.
Right.
There you go. Oh, it's okay. Maybe Tink can help you next time.
Okay.
Okay.
I have a Tink doll.
You do, babe? Uh-huh. I can't believe you have pixie dust on, honey.
Yeah,
I want to bring my Tinkerbell and she will say, oh my gosh, you have me.
She will, huh? Uh-huh.
I have her wings, that's why I don't know where Tinkerbell is.
What if
she's in my Barbie house, and I know I don't know where is her wings,
wow.
But it's okay.
What if you brought your wings next time?
And we also don't want to
go out. I want to bring my Tinkerbell one.
Yeah, babe. What do you think, babe? What's the prettiest one? You want a mini? Which one, Minnie or Mickey?
Mickey.
Minnie. We'll do Minnie. Let's see what you got. Show me how pretty. You see her? Wow, honey, how cool. Arr. Oh.
She got her pixie dust, and after we walked out, I went to tell her. I'm gonna show my pixie dust.
Let me see that bite. Can you give everyone else a bite? Alright guys, we're about to go on Ariel real quick. I'm with Mark.
Hey guys.
Malia's with Mom. Alright guys, well we found Judy Hopps and Nick from Zootopia, so I'm really curious to see if Malia will be okay being by Nick. Hi guys!
You can go say hi.
Hi Judy! Hi!
Hi!
Hello, how are you?
Say hi to Judy. Can you wait for me?
Hi!
Can you do like a high five? Can we do a high five?
Alright!
She does, doesn't she? It's
Wow.
Ooh. Isn't it so soft?
You gonna give hugs?
She's looking at those teeth.
You wanna give Judy a hug too? Come to Judy.
Look how pretty Judy is.
Yeah.
That's my girl.
So Judy, we see her every day almost, huh?
We watch you almost every day. Do you wanna show them your pixie dust? Did you guys, can you show them? Look at all that pixie dust Tink gave you today. Come on. Yeah, you're flying.
Yeah.
Fly today, right?
Way to go, brave girl.
You sure.
Oh, God.
Can you help us? Knock him off of his feet.
Oh, good job, babe.
See you on our movie, okay?
Say bye, guys.
Oh, hi, Nick.
That's my girl. Thank you, you guys.
Love.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, you did a heart. Bye, Judy. Bye, gorgeous.
Bye, Judy. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. Well, we are leaving DCA for the last time. I promise it's the last time. I said that before. But we're leaving DCA right now, and Malia has been requested at the carousel again by Belle and the Beast. Another magical moment put on by these cast members here that is just, it's incredible.
She thought you guys looked really pretty.
So I was like, you could go ahead and tell them.
You want to do a picture, baby?
Okay, let's take a tutu skirt on. Do you guys mind if you're in our vlog?
Yeah, no, I have vlogs too.
Yeah,
that's what we're doing right now. We're making a video.
Oh, cool.
Oh, that's awesome. Are you good with your, okay, she's good with her eyes.
You like my bracelet?
You turned it up really high, Sarah.
Hi, Malia.
What?
No. Are you sure? I know, but still. Malia, what do you say to Sarah?
You're
welcome. Jeez, oh my
babe.
God.
That's amazing.
That's perfect. Babe. Can you look at mommy? One, two, smile.
Well, that was cool. We met another Disney vlogger. She actually works here too. She's a cast member here on Main Street, so that was really rad. Make sure you check out her channel. I'm gonna post it down below here. Her name was Sarah.
She was so sweet.
Yeah, she was so nice to Malia. Gave her a bracelet.
First time meeting her and gave her
how
a
cool
bracelet.
Is that?
She was so kind.
Yeah, it was just very sweet of her to do.
So let's meet right here and I'll walk you with the guests.
Thanks, Dominick.
I love you.
Thank you, Belle.
Yes. She's doing the horn.
One, two, three.
Oh! Woo! Good job, Amy.
Thank you.
Thank you, Belle. Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Bye, everyone. Have fun.
Bye. Thank you very much.
Of course, yeah.
Dominick, thank you so much. So much.
Yeah,
see you soon, okay? Good job, babe.
Awesome.
Oh my goodness, how cool was that?
That was amazing with the band and everything.
You saw Aurora?
That
yeah,
was so
that was cool,
good.
Huh? With the band being there?
Yeah. Like being on the inside like that and seeing everyone just pull like
oh my gosh, yeah.